A lot of people, a lot of.
Just sitting out here, listening to the news on the radio, listening to the birds twitter and chirp, listening to the car drive by on the road, on the street I live. Where I live, I have often walked down this street before. Bella, hello, doggy. But the pavement always stayed beneath my feet before. All at once am I several stories high, knowing I'm on the street where you live. Sometimes the cars going by get so noisy that they drown out the birds. Sometimes the cars going by get so noisy that they drown out the birds. There is my cement pond. Here is the road where the cars, and there are the trees that block the stars and the planets. All of that path of heaven is blocked by the tree. I could only see a little part of the sky for the eclipse. This part over here, I can see more of. This part, there's more sky up there. I can see about, not quite half the sky. The hills and the trees block a little more than half of it. Yeah. And that was one thing about the 11 months, the almost a year it was, when I lived with this dog and my brother and my nephew. Yes, I lived with this dog. She's got a toy in her mouth. Hey, Bella, show us the toy. There it is. You got it right in your mouth. Well, when I lived with them, they had a good backyard. It wasn't very big, but it had open, it was open to the sky. And I could see the stars and planets every night. And even though it was close to Riverside, which is close to Los Angeles, and which is close to Palm Springs, all of those cities were around there, and they still are. But they don't make as many lights as Los Angeles makes, so I could see more stars at my brother's house than I could here. Yeah. But this house is less noisy. Except for the road. The road is pretty noisy. Yes. And the dog is crying. Did you hear that? She knocked on the glass door. Time to go in. Well, that's about it. I just wanted to say hello because today is the first day of summer, the 21st of June. And the the 23rd day of the moon. Yeah. Bella, good dog. Doggy, you got your toy, you got your toy, you got your toy. Doggy, that doggy got her toy out of the water. She hasn't gone in yet. I've tried, but I'm not just gonna pull her in. I get in, she comes around me and sniffs, but she hasn't gotten in the water yet. She just comes over and sits by me when I sit over there on the steps. Usually I'm swimming around, getting a little exercise. But not every day. It's still not hot enough. I'm still being kind of lazy. Well, gotta let the dog in. Thanks. I'll see you later. God bless.